giant oceanic manta ray is the world's largest manta ray. This giant can grow to at least 23 feet from wingtip to wingtip and weigh up to 4,000 pounds. This gentle giant inhabits warm tropical and temperate waters worldwide from the surface to around 400 feet deep. They are harmless to humans and mainly feed on plankton and small fish by swimming with their mouth wide open to feed. On each side of a manta ray's mouth are long lobes called cephalic horns that act to funnel plankton into their mouth. They have special filaments on their gills called gill rakers that help to filter out the plankton from the water. Many mantas will congregate on coral reefs and upwelling zones at points where currents bring an abundance of plankton. Each week, a manta consumes 13% of its body weight in plankton. They migrate from one plankton-rich area to another and feed near the surface. Small fish called remoras will often travel attached to these rays. They have the power to leap out of the water and have even been rumored to capsize small boats when harpooned or entangled in anchors. Giant oceanic manta rays can be distinguished from other rays by their coloration. Their back is black with white or pale shoulder patches and a gray or black mouth. Some individuals have an almost completely black underside. Each manta has their own unique color pattern variation that they can be identified by. They do possess rounded teeth present only on their lower jaw. Females have a gestation period of 1 year and only produce litters of 1 to 2 manta ray pups. When pups are born, they are already over 4 feet in length. Their lifespan is suspected to be 15 to 20 years. Manta rays frequently go to the reef cleaning stations near the seafloor where small wrasses and shrimp remove parasites from their body. They are preyed upon by sharks and killer whales. Giant manta rays are fished commercially in some countries and often caught as bycatch or entangled in large fishing nets. Some are caught in Asia only for their gill rakers that are believed by some to have medicinal benefits. Ocean tour companies profit millions of dollars a year by offering tours to see and swim with these giants. For more marine facts, click the subscribe button.